Dr. Michele Pagen and the CalU Theater Department rehearsed this past week for Edges, a show that has been in the works since last spring.
Well, we actually we selected the show last spring, and the design process started over the summer for the set and those sorts of things. And then in the fall, the set was finalized, and they started to build on our first day back.
Although the set was finalized in the fall, the cast was just recently picked in the beginning of this semester.
We didn't cast until our first day back for this semester. So they were working on a 3.5-week rehearsal process before we went into tech. And then we went into tech, and then the performances here. So the cast, we didn't know who we'd be working with until our first day back in classes. And so that's when we cast everybody.
Despite the short casting notice, there was no real concerns, but the focus stayed on the storytelling.
When we got to this week, there were minimal, really, concerns with things. We wanted to make sure that they kept working on the storytelling, making sure they were telling the story of each song. Because it's not a musical, it's a song cycle, which means it's a series of songs that are united by themes.
A typical musical has a storyline and plot, but song cycles have a certain uniqueness about them.
It is a unique thing. And the songs relate to one another, but they're divided sort of into chapters. I mean, if you come and see the show, you will see there are transitions that take place within that transition you from one thematic line to another thematic line.
The past few weeks of rehearsals and planning are setting up for a full weekend of song and theater.
It is Pasek and Paul's Edges, which is a song cycle that opens tomorrow evening, Thursday, and runs Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7 p.m. with a matinee at 2 p.m. on Saturday.